I was going to show you some movies here from self-defense program. You guys can see.
He punched, I block. I wrap the arm, keep my head close his chest. Wrap the arm good. Step the second leg, my heel turn on. Lift him up, flip in the ground, the arm lock. Another position here. When somebody headlock you, and then come with the punch, you always block. You hold the arm down, second hand, hold the hands in the chest, step up, look up. Now my head comes down, I'm locking. So you can see, wrap my hands, I always block the punch, hold his arm tight, step back, look up, head under, force his arm. Okay, another one. Somebody grab me over the arms. I'm busy. I step in the back. I walk close to him. Very light he go. I can flip him very light. So again, you hold him over the arms. I get my hips away from him. Step behind. Easy lift him up. Okay? You hold from behind. Not from neck. You hold the neck from behind. Break both hands, step face to him, second hand hold, turn his wrist. She grab him from behind and pull my back. Another hand, please. I step in the back, I turn face to him, sweep him in the ground, knee in the belly, you fall your arm lock. Oof. Do you want to see the guy pull me to the back? I step back, I turn the face to him. I sweep his leg, knee in the belly, with arm lock done. Another thing very happy, a lot of things happy. He tries to shoot my legs, I always block him, and then I can use knee in the face. I never gonna let it reach my legs. Every time he shoot, I prevent with the hands, using knee in the face. Like you can see, all these moves very light to work. There's a lot of eventually train techniques, right? You can avoid any punch, any clinch, any hold, any wrap. This very effect. Self-defense, I think, is good for women. Any kind of hold arms, you know, I can get away easy. You hold both the hands, I can get away. So easy, you can get away for hold this grab holds. The guy holds my neck. I can get away easy. If you're gonna flip him, I can go inside and flip him. Yard block too. Don't. Jiu-Jitsu self-defense is very effective and make you pretty safe for any kind of attend, attack, holds, grab. And then have the groundwork. You guys know Jiu-Jitsu groundwork with the arm locks, triangles. You hold this submission in the ground. But that's the best part, self-defense, when the guys wrap, you're surprised. And then you have the moves to be done. He be safe, put the guy in the right spot, what he deserves. Então, I recommend self-defense for kids, women, old people. And Phil have his school here, and then successful he go, and I recommend everybody come and train with us. Thank you, guys.
Please rate, comment, or subscribe. Thank you.